What up, everybody? Zombie Wheeler. This is Silent Hill 2 remake. You know. Like I was saying, the results of the puzzle were separated into another room, which you couldn't tell what you were doing. So you had to guesstimate what you had to do. And every so often go to the other room and check. I'm assuming that was because of limitations that couldn't do that. What it is here, like, I guess it just wasn't strong enough to do shit like that. I don't know. But this certainly makes it fucking easier, so I guess I'm not complaining as much about it. You're probably wondering, didn't you say that wasn't supposed to be here? Yeah, I've read it, lad. Took inspiration from MC Escher. Actually, I wouldn't be shocked if this was the actual painting made in the 3D area. I like it. MC Escher is one of my favorite artists. I don't think I can fall off. I certainly don't want to try. I think I know what I have to do. Gotcha. I bet you're wondering, how the fuck did I do that? I don't know. I don't know how I got the combination right. Like, it made it look like I knew what I was fucking doing. Because those entire movements were random. I'm not joking. I didn't do that on purpose. I didn't know that would be the right combination. I was just moving it randomly, just checking what works, what doesn't, but trying to see, does that make that slide out? Does that make that slide out? It just happened to be the right one. That's gonna look so impressive on a watch back. I actually feel like that looks impressive to you guys now that it looks like I knew exactly what I was doing when I did it. The funny thing is there's two in the original. You had the soul of the far side. And there's two ways because there's two doors for it. Weirdly enough. That would explain the pool of blood. Not another flesh lip. I hope I don't have to fight you. I don't even know the information on how to say is right anymore, considering that bullshit. They said it was replaced. But I was gonna say, I could try to find Pyramid Head's lair. I don't even know if it's here now. Because they said that wasn't there, but the lair was. Well, that puzzle's there, so maybe the lair isn't. I don't know. That's exactly who you think it is. Oh, there you are. I don't see you. Oh, are you below me? No, it's you, fuck. Okay, never mind. I thought it was Pyramid Head. Not normally, the first instance of those, I ignored and just went around. Because it wasn't something I was going to have to come back and forth through. Consistently. Here I would have had to. So I made an executive decision. We're gonna try to find it. No guarantees. Thank you. You bitch. Of course. Fuck it. Drugs. I can't figure out what to say. I like how that follows. What was I was gonna say something, I don't remember what. What did they do to you? I'm kidding, that's not Eddie. James, only you would go rummaging. And it's a new one on me. Remember that? I don't remember that. That's a troll if I ever saw one. I guess I could burn the rope. That's funny. The part where you replace the battery. In the original. Flashlight doesn't get any better. Badly. James is gonna need so much therapy. I can't fucking see. This is awful. They, for some reason, made those closers a lot more of a threat. She learned your place. Oh, interesting. God, I don't remember there being so many bugs here. But I get the feeling I'm coming out right over there. I didn't even know that was locked, what? Okay, that's like four times now. Oh, I thought it was the lighter itself. I'm like, that's not a lighter wick, it's the lighter itself. So never mind what I was about to say. I was gonna say, who's in charge of naming things, because that's a lighter, not a wick. No, it is a box of wicks, okay. Proved me wrong before I could say anything. Why not use your tentacles? What did I say? Oh, do I regret not going over there and doing that one? Eh, whatever. Someone's angry. Ow! Bullshit! Iron. Thank you. Oh, another thing I remembered. I probably really shouldn't be complaining about this because I know I'm doing. What game in particular went, oh, it was Dead Space he was doing. He would take a step. Just keep doing that, it was annoying as hell. But I was like, maybe I shouldn't complain, because I tend to do that in Silent Hill. But just to make sure I'm going where I should be. Or if I need to check something. I don't know. Well, there's something definitely moving under that water. Or that it's acid. Gotcha. Anyone wish to take a bath? I hate that it doesn't say hold. What is this? PT? Oh, never mind. That's weird. So why the hell did I go that way then? If I could have just gone straight down. Have I never ran out of handgun ammo and it didn't put itself over here? Interesting. Interesting! I would like to point out something too. Can't use your bullshit this time! I bet that really pains some people. Because in the original from the inventory menu, you could also reload. Which apparently some people think it's faster than a manual reload. I don't know. You do you. And then I'm not working lighter. I actually did get stuck there for a second, but dodging got me out of it. You're British, you could say it's a little dodgy. My ball! Oh god. Perhaps that's the issue they were talking about? Oh, I had it. There. That is a little tricky to get. That could be fixed. What lying sacks of shit? Because what Reddit said was this was replaced by having to put Pyramid Head's greatsword there. Or poignant? I don't know. What a fucking lie. Big fucking putrid lie. Putrid. I think the first time I really saw that word was in Shaolin Monk. So I write that. Gotcha. Oh, that light looks like eyeballs in the distance. Well, let's see anything on that side. I may have to. Nope. Shut up, Maria. Maria! Why do I keep doing this? Maria! Wow, James actually drew that cube in 3D, sort of. I did everything I could there. Except go a certain direction, but whatever. Oh god! Did I? Oh, I think I had it backwards. I think it's Mandarin in this game and Closure in the third game. I may have mixed it up. I think I said it right the very first time I mentioned it, and then screwed it up every time after that. My bad. Whoever wrote this guide, I'm really disappointed. Because the symbol I need to have is the Leviathan cross. They describe it as an infinity symbol with crosses sprouting from it. We could have also said the alchemical symbol for sulfur, which is the Leviathan cross. Stupid dog, shut up! Shut your fucking face. Punch you in the throat, dog, shut up! Something tells me that might be different depending. That's clearly not correct. that is, though. Something's not right here. This could be the issue. Fucking move. So here's the deal. Move, you piece of shit, James. God damn it. There's a save button right there. I'm gonna mess around with this just a little more. Off camera. Because I think this might be the issue people are talking about. In fact, let me that up quick. Okay, yep, I ran into it. Bitch. It's the cube. So yeah, it's supposed to be the thing. So, unfortunately, how much time do I have on here? Where I would have made another, I don't know how many videos I've done so far. I want to say 3 or 4. I would have done up to 5 usually, but I'm going to have to wait. And I may have to hold off on recording this until that patch is done. Which it should be soon. I don't know. That's quite unfortunate. But yeah, I'm soft locked until that save is done because yeah. So unfortunately, this is where I'm going to have to end it for the time being. Sucks, because I wanted to play more. I was so close to getting out of here. I want to make sure. Sorry. Okay. It's unfortunate. But till next time, I'm Zombie Weasel. Stay Zombie, and I'm out.